Needless to say, this is a great day for Lake County. We've looked forward to this for so long, and we're so pleased that Sinova Global has decided to locate their new facility right here in Lake County.
You know, we're coming here and we're trying to make a difference in the community. We want to make improvements. What we're doing is generational. We're materially impacting not just this little area, but the products we create here are going to help us out nationally and globally.
Part of what's exciting to me about this is it's an investment in the young people in this community. Opportunity for young people that live in rural communities to be able to stay and live and raise their family and provide in their own rural communities. That's why rural economic development is so important.
Sinova Global is a fantastic, cutting-edge, innovative company creating 140 new jobs, investing $150 million in Lake County.
Growing up only a mile down this very road, I could never imagine that I would be standing here today welcoming Sinova. But here we are, and I couldn't be happier, not only for myself, but for the people of Lake County.